there's no more to see. Come on, then move along.
We don't want to be the ones to treat you wrong.
So don't push your luck, or we just might have to club you on the ear.
There was blood clear up to here.
She was a little thing, her hair was gray.
These crimes of passion freeze me.
Blondes, only blondes can please me.
Thank goodness I'm in love today.
Don't make a scene. I only like them fair, but that doesn't mean if you've got darker hair that I'd take a knife and chop you up to end your life.
Is that true, aren't you? This new Marquis de Sade.
Good God, no, are you?
That would be rather hard, I'm just music mad.
And abstract art is my one obsession. But I'll make this one confession. I've done a portrait of my ideal girl. Please come up to my studio. One look at her and you'll know. No sweeter face in France.
Thank you, Maxon.
Well, how do you know my name?
I got it from my mom that time you came. The other day into my mom's cafe. I am so long, Garnier.
Ah, you must be the twin.
They tell me that your jokes can be rather thin. Where are you off to now?
I have a train to catch. I'm off to see my family in Toulouse. A born loser from Toulouse. That joke doesn't make you laugh a bit.
Puns are the lowest form of wit.
You don't think my jokes are strong. That's too bad, so long, so long.
Excuse me, can you help? I'm looking for a man named Guillotine who's got a piano shop.
What the hell is that?
Wherever have you been?
I'm an artist, please. I'd rather play with paint than play on keys.
I put my music first, but I promise you it doesn't interfere with my liking painting, too.
Who'd have thought that you were so broad-minded? Well, that's very nice to know. You've made me miss my train now. I was going to Toulouse. But I'm just a loser from Toulouse.
Hey, that's a splendid one. I love a good bad pun.